Bodo.de.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to Virtual Reality. Today we are going to play We Retired. It's a kind of squash game where we have to hit bricks with a ball until all of the bricks are destroyed. It's that simple. The game is available on Steam VR. My name is Voodoo.de and you are going to watch the newest and best VR games and VR hardware tests on my channel. So subscribe and you won't miss anything. Now let's have some fun with We Retired and let's go. Okay, guys, welcome to the game. And our task is to destroy this little bricks here. And what we have to do, we have this racket here, and then we have to, of course, hit the ball. And we can, if as long as this battery is full, we can pull the ball to us with the trigger. And we have 3 lives. If the ball goes outside of this grid, then we lose 1 life. See this. Of course, the game has to be compared to Racket NX. That's one of the, or that for me is, it's the best game with a racket. You see, I pulled it. But, holy shit. Where? Oh, I lost it. I'm not very good in this kind of games, of course. Damn. That's it. Voodoo.de. Accept. And now I can show you the main menu. We retired. Casual mode, arcade mode, and party mode. There is no difference between the modes, in my opinion. But I can show you this. Bam! I have no idea why sometimes he's going through all these blocks at the same time. Yeah, nice. Wow, I'm falling. Bam. Yeah. So let's hit it faster. So and the battery is loaded when we get more points or more score and stuff. Also, I have the feeling that the ball is not going in the direction I hit him. That's bad. If you can hear some bells in the background, that's my that's the Christmas market outside of our apartment. I'm sorry about that, but they are really loud. But it's Christmas time, yeah. Like this one. I have no idea. That is really hard to hit this small bricks here. Also in Racket NX, the ball is flying inside of the wall, and here we don't have this feature.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, and one only one. Come on, man. Damn. I can't hit him. That's so difficult to. Did you see that? That I think the physics are not really correct. God damn it. So this is, for me it's pretty boring because you are playing this like, I don't know how to hit the last brick. And now there's the second level and we got some special bricks here. The one with the heart is of course when we lose one life and hit this brick, then we get one life again. Dim, 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 dim. What? Yeah. Zack. So that's everything you can do, guys. There's not much more. So if you like this kind of games, perhaps you should try it. But for me, I would really decide to play, you know, look at this, Racket NX. Racket NX is much better. Damn, that's it. We lost. We lost and whew. So I can show you when that was arcade mode. And now let's go back to the casual mode. And I don't see any difference. Perhaps I'm blind or something, but for me that's exactly the same. Is it? I don't know. They should allow to pull the ball at every time and not, and they should delete this battery stuff. That's annoying. Yeah. Dim, 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 dim. Bam! Yeah! One heart for us. Haha. No! And we lost it again. No! No! And like this. Wow, why is that happening sometimes? I have no idea. I didn't find it out until now, but I think it's by accident. It's random stuff. No. Oh, it's going so slow. You have to wait and wait. Huh. What was that? Na 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 na. Damn. Holy! Ah, I don't hit this damn bricks. No! Oh, that's it, guys, that's it. Calories burned. Funny, funny, funny. So, check this out. There's nothing you can do here. Here are some different bricks. There's a shield. There's more points, of course. Then we have a battery brick. There are some stuff here, but movable. I have no idea. So guys, I think that's everything you need to know about this game. Let's go back to the studio and talk about it.
Okay guys, that was very tired. And I have to be honest, this was pretty boring. That was really boring. So there's only some ping pong stuff, always the same. The ball is too slow. This pulling the ball with the trigger, this electric pulling, it's cool, but you can only use it 3 times. Why? Why can't we use it always, like in Racket NX? Then it would be perhaps a little bit better, because then it's much faster. But this is too boring for me. If you like games like this, then I would really recommend to see Racket NX. For this game, I would maximum spend $5, but let's see. That was We Retired. Thanks for watching and see you next time in virtual reality. See ya.